Hi everyone, thank you so much for watching. If you're new here, my name is Olenka, but people call me Ole. And yeah, what we're gonna do today is see if this little thing that everyone swears by works. So if you don't know what I'm talking about the Mario Badescu drying lotion. And this is supposed to make your pimples disappear like magic. So we're gonna try it and see if the magic of it really works. Now I don't have any pimple in my face. Every time I got a pimple, I forgot about doing this video. My little brother, he is 13 and he is getting his first pimples of his life. Like, he is technically acne-free, but lately he has been getting some pimples, and right now that is the case. And I was like, okay. So now he got a really bad one, and I was like, this is perfect. I think I can do the Mario Badescu drying lotion video. So that's what we're gonna do today. Oh my god, I'm barely wearing makeup because it's almost 10 p.m. and I was about to go to sleep, and I was like, okay, I need to film this video because his pimple is not gonna be the same tomorrow. So okay, since I need the help of my little brother, so I think I'm gonna make him a space so he can come here in like 1, 2, 3. Going to switch the language to Spanish because my little brother doesn't know English, so I'm going to put subtitles to everyone that doesn't know Spanish, which I think will be everyone. Como les decía,
o sea, entiendo por algunas palabras que dices.
¿En tu español o en inglés?
En inglés si quieres.
No, está bien en español.
Yeah.
Entonces, como les decía, mi hermanito tiene un grano del tamaño de Júpiter aquí debajo de su nariz, y ahorita les voy a poner un zoom de cómo está. Y vamos a intentar y probar. Vamos a intentar y probar. Espera, vamos a probar si es que la drying lotion funciona o no. Y ahorita se lo voy a poner. Él ya se va a ir a dormir y mañana vamos a ver cómo está. Y de ahí al día siguiente se lo voy a volver a poner. Vamos a ver cómo está, y así por 3 días, y ver si la magia que dice que hace esta cosita funciona o no. ¿Y algo? ¿Cómo te llamas?
Thank you everyone, thank you for watching. My name is Gustavo.
You know English. Introduce yourself. Que te presentes.
My name is Gustavo.
Ya.
Ya.
Bueno, entonces dicen que para ponerlo tienes que usar un cotonete, y ya que el producto está súper bajo, y pues eso es lo que vamos a hacer. Tenemos el cotonete, la drying lotion, y pues ponen, y creo que la agüita que está ahí es alcohol, entonces le va a arder un poco, creo. Al tener la drying lotion así, tienen que ponérselo en su granito y dormir así toda la noche.
Huele feo.
Sí, o sea...
¡Ah, mi ojo!
¿Te arde?
No, o así un poquito, sí.
¿Un poquito?
Uh-huh.
Ok, ¿te duele?
No, pero huele feo.
A mí me gusta cómo huele. No sé. I think that's it for today. We're gonna see how it is tomorrow. And yeah, bye. ¿Quieres decir algo? ¡Gustavo! Bye. 'Cause okay, so today is the last day of my little brother using the Mario Badescu. Well, actually, he's not gonna use it today. He's just gonna show you the results of using 3 days the Mario Badescu dry lotion. And yeah, I'm gonna call him so he can come and you can see it. You can see it works, because it actually does. It's not that expensive. I think it will take you a lot of time to run out of it. Literally, I've had it for like a year already, and I'm there. It's worth the price. And especially for all those little pimples that just come out of nowhere and you just want them to disappear in like 2 days, this is your product for it. My little brother is going to come in 1, 2, 3.
Aquí era, ¿no? ¿Eh? No hay nada. Bueno, hay un poquito. Pero no hay que meter nada. Ya. Gracias.
Okay, I'm back. As you can see, those were his results in 3 days. There's pretty much nothing there where he used to have like that pimple. And yeah, I think that's it for this video. Let me know in the comments what other products I should try. Don't forget to put a like on this video if you liked it. If it was helpful for you to choose like between buying it or not, I will 100% recommend it. Instead of having like your pimple laying on there for like 1 week, you can get rid of it in like 2 or 3 days. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos from me. And yeah, thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for watching, and until next time, ciao ciao.